Hello, you guys. Thanks for tuning back into my channel. I got a read today for the earth signs from today through March the 1st. Let's see what messages I can get out here for you guys, earth signs. Again, thanks for tuning back into my channel. I do appreciate you guys coming over here to view the videos. Okay, you guys. You guys, if you guys like the videos, please like, share, and subscribe. Messages and see for the earth signs. Again, you guys, my reads are for entertainment purposes only, okay? So if it resonates with y'all, then cool. But if it doesn't, please check your charts. You guys got the Ace of Swords, the Six of Cups in reverse, the Eight of Pentacles in reverse, the Knight of Wands, the Eight of Cups in reverse, the Magician, the Three of Pentacles, and the Seven of Wands. And at the bottom of the deck, y'all got the Seven of Pentacles in reverse. So, see what messages. It looked like somebody here was looking for a victory, okay, or is looking for a victory. Probably was something that y'all was passionate about, but you know, it's probably not, or this investment that y'all thought would probably be a good investment wasn't a good investment. But you guys got the Knight of Wands down here, so this Ace of Swords. Maybe you guys are just trying to fix maybe some childhood issues so that you guys can have, you know, a wish fulfillment, a better foundation, a family dynamic, a better family foundation. Okay. Yeah, because when it's in reverse and you guys got the Six of Cups in the upright, you guys want a victory at this, but then the Six of Cups in reverse. you know, and you guys got the King of Pentacles in reverse on there. So you guys probably is not having a wish fulfillment with maybe a King of Pentacles, or you guys are missing this person or something. And y'all are, this person looks like they may be overindulging in drinking. Okay. And some toxic stuff. Okay. Either this is y'all or somebody in y'all energy. Okay. Now, this Eight of Pentacles, you know, somebody was hurt in this situation. Okay, this probably cost this person time, money. But I don't know. Now, this person may try to hurt themselves. Okay. So, y'all might need to check on whoever this is y'all got in y'all energy, or whoever this is in y'all energy. Um, Yeah, this person looked like they would hurt themselves. So y'all might want to check on. But somebody here is just trying to rebuild and start over, but there's some blockage somewhere, okay? This person may drink a lot or may overindulge in alcohol. And they're kind of like in despair now. And they're wanting to communicate with somebody. The Magician. Somebody was trying to manifest something, but it wasn't a victory in this. Okay. And I don't know what it was, but the universe said no. Okay. Maybe this was a... Well, whatever this is that y'all was trying to manifest, but I don't know. It looked like somebody's standing here still holding their guard, and then somebody is not going to be moving towards something, okay? Well, you guys got the Seven of Pentacles with the Seven of Pentacles in reverse. So whatever this was that somebody was trying to manifest that they didn't have a victory at, Earth Signs... The universe said no. There was an end to something, okay? And somebody was needing to make a choice. But then it's not a good fortune. I mean, it's bad. And this person that's around y'all, you know, there was an ending to something, and it may be, you know, involving a high priest and... What is this? I don't know, but somebody is not in a good mood, and they looking what it could have been, okay? Or somebody want a piece of the pie, or somebody wanted a piece of the pie, but somebody's needing strength. There was some deception here, okay? Some deceit. And there was somebody here that walked away from something that no longer served them, but then I don't know how that happened. Somebody probably tried to steal y'all's money, Earth Signs, okay? And now this person is in hangman energy and maybe going to jail, okay? But then I see the Ace of Cups here. That's Seven of Pentacles in reverse. Well, somebody got an enlightenment, and somebody may be coming towards y'all. Okay, but I don't know if this is going to be... You know, I don't know if this person's going to let their guard down. What is this? Ooh. the hangman, Well, somebody is, you know, stuck in some hangman energy, okay? Like, how could this person do me like this or something like that? Yeah, and they don't even want to, they don't want to even... try to come to a conclusion or something. Then you guys got the lovers for me. Yeah, something was in balance. Some kind of, the lovers, you guys got the Six of Pentacles. So something was maybe imbalanced in a marriage dynamic or a committed relationship. And there wasn't a victory at this. Somebody, the Three of Swords is here, okay? So somebody's heart probably got broken, okay? But there was some probably secrets that was revealed. But judgment is here, okay? And somebody's just trying to get something balanced. And the Three of Swords and the Empress here. And then, I don't know what this is. Maybe somebody's trying to... You know, the Empress here and with Judgment in the Fool. Maybe this person, you know, wanted to just steady be in a third party relationship or something. But. But maybe somebody's like, no. And this person is probably trying to break this person's heart or something. Listen, y'all. I don't know. Somebody here wants to go have the Ten of Cups with somebody, okay? And somebody is in despair. So that's what I got for you. I'm going to see what this Empress is right here. What is this Empress? Well, there's going to be justice for that Empress. And then somebody wanted a cup to be to them, but then it's in reverse, so. The Fool. Ooh. It was a lot of third party probably situations, a lot of confusion, a lot of arguing. This Chariot, and y'all needed to release some toxic energy that was around y'all. And this Queen of Pentacles is here. There's justice here, okay? So they're saying, really, you know, it's good that y'all not stuck in bondage, but, you know, don't let y'all guard down around these people. Okay, Earth signs. And whatever this situation is, this financial situation or something that don't look like it's, you know, it needs to be adjusted. So that's what I got for y'all, Earth signs. I'm going to see what final message they have out here for y'all. Message for Earth signs. Here's the final message for the earth signs, please. Thank you so much, dear God, for the message of the Most High. Well, whoever did this to y'all earth signs, y'all should know that, you know, things are going to work out for the better. Okay, somebody, if somebody tried to come in and hurt y'all, maybe over a queen, king of wands, okay? I see the ten of cups, so, and the hermit card is here, okay? So, you know, there may be some things that need to be adjusted, like our crowns, okay? But this seven of swords here is in reverse, so somebody probably walked away with of something of y'all's that didn't belong to them, okay? And this whatever this was, this contract or whatever this was, it's kind of got somebody in despair, okay? This could have been a, like I said, a third party situation. But I mean, if you guys just, you know, it looks like here, well, let me see what the seven of swords was for y'all. Because whatever this was that they tried to walk away from which of y'all's with, okay, earth signs. And this betrayal and deceit. The seven of swords. There's going to be a decision that's going to be made, okay? So this Ace of Pentacles here, y'all have the Queen of Cups and the Ten of Cups in reverse. So whoever this was that tried to hurt y'all, they won't have wish fulfillment, okay? Because they didn't know, you know, their worth. Yeah, and whoever this Queen of Cups is that's in y'all energy, they will have a victory, okay? The Six of Wands is here because a tower moment is coming, okay? So whatever this was that happened to y'all in the past, just know y'all just keep y'all head up. So whatever this contract was, or maybe a business deal that y'all had going on, somebody's not going to be very happy, okay? Because the Six of Wands is here with the Queen of Cups in reverse. So let's see what this Queen of Pentacles is in reverse. Yeah, somebody might have to go in front of a judge. Yeah, somebody may have walked away with a Queen of Pentacles, Seven of Swords with a Queen of Pentacles in. Now there's somebody in a higher power looking at this person. And somebody's wanting to come in and heal the situation. But somebody here is unstable though. Okay? There's a Queen of Wands, there's a King of Wands that looks like they want to take the authority to try to heal the situation, but then there's somebody here that's unbalanced. And I don't know, it looks like they want this person to be in poverty. Mm-hmm. Somebody steady got their guards up though. So I don't know what that was, earth signs, but I hope y'all got a message and hopefully it helps somebody. If you guys like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. And I highly do appreciate you guys coming to view my channel. Thank you.